Al's gonna show us how to make a moose call.
Put inside out on the birch. Let's see how it sounds.
He's going to show us how he sets a snare for rabbits.
Right in here, it looks like you run through here. You got to make sure everything you do is dry or dead, because the rabbit will eat anything that's green. So you put this little stick just below the bottom of the snare. I hit about 30 rabbits all winter. Yeah, good meal.